Well, we're gonna do the good thing, not the bad thing. I'm surprised you guys didn't get
and
hurt.
And here, I thought gravity was the worst that could happen to us.
Are we there yet?
I don't think we've got all the keys yet.
I guess not.
Why did we just stop? Don't tell me Alexander went back to sleep.
Oh no. We have to do the rest of this on foot?
Looks like we have no choice.
Dude, why?
Oh my god. I thought it was already halfway. Okay. Let's take this opportunity to say. Oh, I thought so. What's on top of Alexander's back? What is on his back?
Alrighty, let's go.
Come on, bring it.
Alright. We need to, wrong one. Yep, kill it. Because I wanted you to kill it. 100% I wanted you to kill it. I didn't want to catch it, I wanted to kill it.
No trouble at all.
Predictable.
Never ever press triangle, Steven. Never. Never press triangle. Triangle bad. Triangle means attack and they will magically target the creature that you want to catch. Oh well. We've done plenty of catching on the other areas, so we'll start catching once I complete this game. Maybe there's a new plus, I'm hoping
yeah,
there is.
We got this!
I guess.
Do I have that zero damage one? Nope. Looks like I'll have to turn big. Well, I'll focus on catching these things later on. But, we might as well research about them, shall we? Yep, something to do with attack. I have no clue what that is. Something to do with attack too. Okay. Step and attack and attack and attack. I'm trying to break your guard. Let me heal you. And then attack you. How dare you? It's not like I have a revive. Ha 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 ha. Oh yeah, I have a revive. Ha ha ha. Let's heal him. Nope, that's a revive. That's also a revive. There you go. Have that. Ow. How dare you. Let's break it. Break it down. Wrong one. There you go. I was about to say, where's my catch chance? Stack. Oh, wrong one. And grab. Collected. And of course, we're going to heal you because you look very interesting to catch. So, here. Unstack. Attack. Attack. What do you want? What? Is that Earth? Well, just in case it is Earth, let me heal you again because I don't think you'll survive another hit. Let's see, do I have Earth? I have Earth. Thought so. See, I can sort of read. Let me see if I have another one. Right, good. I do. But first, you good sir. You need healing. Then, you need a good smack of earth again. Stack. Stack. Imprison. Imprison. Much better.
Yeah. Oh yeah!
We caught it. 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 And just for you guys, because you've seen that robot in action, we're gonna... You in the back. And we've catched you and you have 3 evolutions.
Yeah.
Sweet. So many creatures, so little time. Quite literally, it's like 2 o'clock.
You okay, Rain?
A friend of mine used to go to the school way up on a hill, and it would close down even at the slightest hint of snow.
So why is that?
Because the only thing worse than climbing a slippery hill is trying to come back down. Anyway.
Oh, she's so upset we've moved beyond trivia.
Then maybe you shouldn't bring the whole, oh my god, my legs are hurting, this is too much steps. We're not even taking the poor creature is. Another new creature? Okay, this has been recording. Let's keep going. That screams for us. I was just checking if there was a box there for me. Huh. Well, we can't go up there. Yep, we can't go up there. Yeah, she's a block. She's gone. She's been captured by that bitch. Whatever the hell. Oops. It's this thing again. Ooh. And I didn't even say anything about this. Eh? I guess it's normal. Let's take care of him. Yep, now I can catch you. What are you, little guys? What are you, little guys? Oh no. Inflict what? Confusion? Do I have anyone that can do that? Do I have an item that can do that? Hang on while I search this. Do I have anything to give confusion to you? I don't think I do. So in other words, this cool looking thing is not going to be staying with us. Oh well, I mean being captured, not staying with us, I mean being captured. So yeah, you're not joining. You're not being captured. You're just not going to be captured. I want you to be captured, but the fact is, you want me to do something that I can't do. So yeah, killing time. Sorry, I really am. I don't want to kill you, but I must. Yep, that's just slow. I can't inflict anything on them. I have nothing to... Yep, I have nothing. I have absolutely nothing. I can't do anything to you. I can't. Just die. I'm going to at least beat you up a bit. I can't confuse it. I'm going to say this again. I can't confuse it. I can't confuse it. Just die.
That wasn't so bad.
That's depressing. I kind of hate that. The fact that I can't just... Calm down, Steven. Calm down. The fact that I just can't catch a creature. That's depressing. That is downright depressing. So, how are we gonna get across this bridge? Oh.
Oh, that's great. How are we supposed to get past here?
Pretty much.
I'll show you.
Huh? Is this who I think it is? Is it? No, it isn't. Who the hell are you? 5,006 or something?
Now your turn.
I was about to, but then a creature showed up. What are you? Inflict confusion. What?
Die.
Just die. Again, I don't know what it wants until I watch the other guy and he just breathes it out and I'm like, okay, that's what it means. I just go back to the area and recatch it. For now, just die. Just die. Don't even waste my time. Who the hell are you?
Thank you for the demonstration.
Yeah, thanks.
Hey, no sweat. I'm Bartz. And this? Is my partner Boko.
Okay, a chocobo.
Oh, hey, I've heard there's some weirdo going around here yelling my name and attacking total strangers. Wait, it's not one of you, is it?
Huh?
No, we didn't even know your name until you just told us.
Oh, good. Well, I'd better keep looking for him. Can't have folks like that roaming around.
If some bully was going around using my name to hurt a bunch of innocent people, I'd be the weirded out too.
I know, right?
Maybe if Tama was a tomahawk, then her name could-
Awful! Your grade for that one is the PU!
Yeah, that did stink.
PU? But that's two grades!
You guys going up?
Yes, that's right.
Okay, then why don't I tag along? The more the merrier, I say.
Let's go then. I'm gonna use this because why not? And if I bump into those creatures again, edit and just show that I don't know how to freaking catch it.
Yeah, we
high again.
You know, this might be my.
I did not know you were going to speak, to be honest. I was busy trying to get to an area. Why? Why did you miss?
Back when I was a kid, I heard some towns still had folks like you. But nowadays, the only giants you run into are the soldiers in the Bahamutian army.
Oh, I wonder what happened to them.
By the way, Bartz, you wouldn't happen to be a summoner.
Me? No way. Boko here is just a really good friend. You know, there are plenty of mirages who live alongside humans by their own choice. There's chocobos and moogles.
Now that you mention it, I have seen moogles and chocobos wandering around Grimoire's towns.
And Captain Ferris was living with moogles too!
Well, considering she's best buddies with a giant sea dragon, I'd say she's closer to something like a summoner or a mirage keeper.
Really? You sure know some interesting people.
Now, can I move? Perfect, thank you. No talking? Can I move? No talking? No one's gonna talk? I'm bumping into trouble again? I'm going to kill it again? Yep, I'm going to kill it.
And then I'm gonna do some editing. Not tomorrow, because... yeah, I'm well aware I could go back down and grab some boxes and stuff. Constant bumps. No, not again. Yep, it's again. I don't waste any time. I'm gonna go up here. Oh. Oh, we're doing that game, are we? Oh, so we are doing that game.
To the mean. We need to get that mirage out of the way. Oh, an obstruction! I think I...
excuse me.
Oh, an obstruction! I think I need to take some classes in Lanese.
Can I finally do the thing now? Because you're really in my way. Like 100% in the way. Hi, illusion. I'm gonna kick your ass. Alright, I'm gonna kick your ass now. Let's go. I already caught one of you.
Okay, here we go.
Well, the three of you. This is when the other guy would have come into handy. I should save Lightner for a proper threat, so... that's no. Oh, she's an assist? She's an assist? Okay, let's see it. Oh yeah, I'm an idiot. She gets rid of stat problems and any elements. Ah, crap, I wasted it. Oh well. Let's see in action. Yeah, that was a waste. What's your weakness? Wind? Well, we're gonna summon the big bad boy. I really need to find the others. I don't know if that's making any noises if I put it there, so I'm gonna put it here instead.
Find more of these. We've got a lot of our crits in there. So wait, what were you weak to again? With thunder? Oh. Wow. Sucks to be you. Have some lightning in your face. Ah, did you like it? Seconds. Did you like it? You're gonna have words. Oh. You're preparing yourselves for another one. Comes another one. And another one. Ow. And now, finish who you are. Om nom 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 nom.
Predictable.
I'm saving Lightning for a proper boss because you guys are no longer bosses and I'm kind of getting bored of using the script. The script's not that strong. So I'm sorry. This is my game. Die. Leave. Go. Wrong one. We're gonna go small. We're gonna go small. And we're gonna kick some ass in small mode because it's so much quicker.
Hey, listen, sis.
You know that expression?
I didn't mean to knock bump into that. I didn't know it was gonna be a creature.
Right, let's do this.
Here.
I did not know it was gonna be a creature. I was in the middle of something.
Don't you think that's kind of a strange turn of phrase? I mean, it's not like you can cross a bridge before you come to it. It doesn't. If you ask me.
I didn't. Please make it stop.
You brought it up. Geez, seriously, how does anyone do this without constant? Well, let's pop into it again. It's just constant fights. That's all it is. I thought it was like a proper push down. It's supposed to take me to. Ah. Interesting. Don't care. Just gonna take the same path. Again, I'm gonna kick some ass. And I'm just gonna clean this area up. Say goodbye. Firing. Arma Vista. Muchacho. Goodbye. Arma Vista, dick. Firing. Bringing forth death from above. Have been.
No trouble at all.
Oh, right.
And I guess the other way is just to get more money and experience to deal with the other one, but I think I'm already way too strong. So dealing with another one, I don't feel like it. So I don't feel like getting more stronger than I already am. So I'm just gonna focus on ahead. I might be seeing some cool items, creatures. Whatever, but I just want to proceed. I'm way too strong already. I'm just way too strong.
Bring off,
dude. Get in my way. Get out the way, otherwise you'll be blown to pieces like your
dude,
three friends.
Let's.
I guess you want to be blown to pieces. Okay. You ask for it. I will try and award you. But you did take the warning, so yeah, time for you to die. Locked on, firing. He's dead. Oh, nope. Not quiet. Let's go for it again, shall we? Die. Guess what? Look into the skies. Is it bird? Is it plane? No. A rocket coming to blow you to pieces. Quite literally.
Predictable.
I swear, if bosses becomes easy to do robots, they're gonna have a little bit of a break because holy shit. They clean fast. They literally clean fast. They're really strong. I don't need you, I already caught you. Pretty much I couldn't. Oh, I have to fight the other one, don't I? Or do I? Or don't I, do I, do I, don't I? I don't know. I think I do.
Boots!
What the?
Boots?
Wait a sec. Is that who you were talking about?
That's definitely your name, he's the calling.
Who's there? Show yourself!
No.
I'm back
for the vengeance!
I hate him. I hate him. I hate him for Final Fantasy 13 too. I hate him.
And you are...
Huh? You mean you don't recognize him?
I have awaited this day.
I hate him.
How many years now?
I hate him.
Huh? Hang on. What was I going to do to you again?
Hey, leave. Don't look at me.
Then tell me what you know.
Huh? Nobody asks me that.
Which of them will out the stupid the other? I can't but look away.
I'll get it right this time. I have awaited this day 100 years.
Oh, well, that's a nice round number.
Sure is, for one he just made up.
Very the lame.
Yeah, I'll say.
Quiet, quiet, quiet! No one is permitted to mock the almighty Gilgamesh! Not without a fight.
I will, because you were so annoying trying to catch.
How old does this guy have to be if he's been waiting 100 years? Like, 80?
Oh, come on. You know as well as I do, he's just exaggerating. There's this thing called hyperbole. Like when people say, this book weighs a ton, or, oh, I could sleep for a month.
Oh, hyperbole. As in, I probably could eat the whole chocobo.
Is he the serious?
I hope he's not serious. Or else Bartz is gonna have to hide Boko and fast. I've got this.
Yep, unable to capture, so... I'm glad I became a robot, because I hate this thing so much. Show him how much hatred I feel for him for those times when I try to capture him on Final Fantasy 13 2. A la la vista, go to hell, burn for eternity in hell, you stupid little monkey ass freak. How much damage did that even do to you? That was okay damage, I guess. I'm gonna activate that. I'm gonna activate shields. I'm gonna activate this on him again. Regenerate energy. Doom.
Take this!
Re-energize. He's gonna get it again once they're ready. Oh, how many things has he given himself? That didn't seem good.
Get started, kids!
Uh-oh, let's see how strong it is, shall we? That's like a 50% for it to be an actual thing. Zero damage. I guess you got the wrong sword. Just blast him with everything you've got. I hate this guy so much. He was super annoying on the, Final Fantasy 13 2. I know I'm a broken record, but oh my god, he's so annoying. Just die, please. Take a massive amount of damage. How much health does he even have? Not a lot. Unlike the other times I fought him. You don't want to know the struggle I had.
Come on!
I'm sad. I don't even have to record him before you get it on PS4. Oh my god, it's gonna be a pain. If you wind it, you've already seen it. Kaboom. Yep. Kaboom. And then we guys. Oh.
Re-energize. Re-energize. Let's re-energize again. Re-energize. Re-energize. And then hit him with it again. Already seen it. I'm gonna weaken him for lightning to finish off. Actually, I'm gonna summon forth lightning right now.
Lon, Rain, you need me?
Go ahead and crush him, please. All those times he showed up in 5.32. I mean, he didn't show up, it was just DLC to get him. You'll find out once I do each one of it. Please rip him apart. Ever so slowly, if you have to. Kaboom. Nicely done. Beautiful. And the Final Fantasy music.
I got this.
This should finish him. Sayonara, sucker. Hola la vista, bitch. Go to hell. Bring your swords and everything else to hell. And everything you else you have to hell. Oh, you're still alive. Let me fix that. Oh, I can't. Re-energize.
It started, kids!
Have we seen it? Yes, correctly. One damage. You had a really weak one. He's like all about luck. Oh, not 5 minutes 13. Oh my flipping god. Forget about luck. Let's take a... This is just to make sure he's dead, because that's how much I hate him. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Never again. Ever again. I don't care if you were a Final Fantasy character. I don't like you. You were annoying. I'm glad you're dead. Please be dead. I would rather you be dead now. Good. Be dead.
No fear ganging up on me like that, you cowards! Fucks!
What?
Next time, it's just you and me.
That's definitely not happening.
Well, I've given you enough of a beating anyway. Good day!
Why don't we make that character a joke in the friggin' other game? He's not much of a joke.
So, who mixed up his marbles?
Not me.
Well, at least he's out of our hair, I guess?
Wouldn't that
be
nice?
I hope he's gone forever. Sorry for people that like him, but I despise him so...
Okay, see you guys around. Yep. Take care.
Right. Don't be a stranger now.
By the bye.
Really could be.
Okay, the final dash.
Have fun.
I'll be the taking my time.
Oh, come on, live a little.
He does it, and then it's like 2 minutes later. I can just imagine that. The final dash. I will... I'm out of breath already. Let's see it. Come on. Let's see the final boss. I wasted lightning, but lightning was fun still to watch to kill that thing, even
Chapter
though we killed
17.
It.
Not but nightmares.
Not but nightmares.
It's night.
The moon is so pretty.
So, are we really sure there's a key around here?
Well, I am getting some seriously intense not but night vibes from the place.
I say we go to check out that town in the distance, the one with the light on.
Hey, is that train?
Remember when I was saying about the, you know, Final Fantasy VI? Because I've watched somebody do like a Marvel Pony version, but that one was actually remade by VI. And there was a train called this is the bad train. This is the haunted train. This is the oh dear train. Oh god, this is gonna be bad. Oh, we'll have to shrink.
Guys, yep. Are we sure this thing's safe?
Looks like a one-way ticket to, you know.
You know I hate that kind of...
Your tickets, please!
It's just the conductor!
Oh, then this must be the same train as the always!
Huh? The conductor?
Yes! In all my succulentious glory!
What? Why did you scare me?
But, miss, you were practically begging for a good heart stopper. Ask and you shall receive, I say.
What kind of stupid, messed up logic is that? Stop doing that!
Zip, zip!
Would you cut that out?
Zip, zip, zip!
Just let me hit you!
Somebody zip, zip! 50 odd years of catwaring. I'd say I know a thing or two about dodging. Come and get me!
Oh my god.
Get back here, you prickly pup!
Oh my god.
Sis?
This is awkward.
Rain, are you a...
Oh!
Yeah, I've still got it.
Yeah, well, you don't have to give it to me!
You better keep practicing, little giant girl! Can't touch this cactuar!
One of these days, I'm gonna get you for this!
Oh my god.
Okay, we're kind of getting off track.
This is... That was beautiful.
Right, tickets, please. Go on then, all aboard.
Give me a second. That was beautiful. Oh my god. That was beautiful. My god, that was beautiful. So, where's the ghosts? Like, I know this is the ghost train, so bring in the ghosts. Come on. Really? No? Okay. I thought that was the ghost train. Apparently not. But we're gonna use this opportunity to save. Too much. Let's see what new metal do we have. Is that our new metal? Okay. Can't wait to see it. Alright, let's install. Oh, great.
Hey, hold up.
I know. An anchor.
Uh-oh.
The Federation must have controlled this place.
Let's be careful.
You gotta be kidding me. So much for catching creatures. Screw you, anchor person. Screw you. I wanted that creature. I really did. Come on, let's get in there. My guess is a few ghost creatures. Or not. Who's that? What the hell? Oh, we shrinked.
Just a look at all these books.
Oh, dude.
Twilight would like
this
place.
I have absolutely zero use for this.
Well, you never were too keen on the printed word.
I doubt anyone's gonna be burning through any paperbacks in this light.
Twilight.
The town is awfully dark. I mean, I know it's the land of naught but night, but it's still too early for the town to be sleeping, right?
Yeah. There should be more people around if you ask the me.
Huh? Hey, are you okay?
Huh?
What's the matter?
The vampires.
Huh? What?
Can you keep up?
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes, sir!
Trying to find Fantasy 7. Cloud. You must
be the Mirage is weak and handle!
Yeah, no sweat!
And that's the one that evolves into that by the looks of things, so it looks familiar.
Time to savage our reputation.
Oh, I have him.
Jit, you want me to think we're even more incompetent? Oh, whatever. Savage away!
Right, I'll show you that I already have him. See? I already have the information of him because somebody evolved into him earlier. Sweet. What about the bats though? Yep, same with them. Meaning that we can check what they're weak to. Water. Enough of that. Now the bats. Ow.
Oh yeah.
See, told ya. Easy peasy. Because I think I overtrained. But there might be some stronger enemies than that.
Your keepers? Right. The giants from the hills.
Ta-da!
That's us! Point us at mirages and watch the magic!
If that's the case, then come with me.
He's like the serious of the serious characters ever. I forgot to show you guys the other guy's ability. Oh well, I'll do it later. Yep, Twilight would be... This is like Twilight's heaven right here. 100%. She would live here. She would 100%
so,
live here.
So, who are they?
Hello? Who the hell are you?
Celeste. These kids are the giants from the hills.
You don't mean
I think I know who
from
it is.
The prophecy.
You think you could fill us in on what's been going on here?
Sure. Where to begin?
Blah 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 blah.
So that anchor appeared out of nowhere, then the mirages?
Yeah. The League of S sent me here. I was supposed to just be investigating the anchor.
But by the time he arrived, the vampires were already running amok. I'm told that it was utter chaos.
You didn't see it?
I'm a hired sword. And my job in Tometown is to guard this place, the Library of the Ancients. So rarely do I find myself stepping outside. And it's always quiet here. Nothing seemed amiss, at least not until the town had already been overtaken.
Hey, Celeste, where's...
Oh, he was over there re... How strange. Sid? Are you here? Sid?
Okay, Sid.
If you don't answer me, I am going to burn all of these books.
Wait, wait!
No idea who you are.
Those ghastly threats are so unbecoming.
Huh? Ah! A talking weird thing!
But what if it's a mirage?
I often wonder the same thing.
How incredibly rude. I am just as human as you. Just because I sometimes have a habit of...
Buzzy!
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 Ow.
Yes, he does have a habit of going haywire. And it's my job to calm him down.
What? Calm him down? If anything, he looks more broken down than...
I'm back!
Yes, well, it's far harder to break than you'd think. Trust me.
I'll thank you not to refer to
yes,
me as
Lord.
An...
Yes, Lord. May we continue with our conversation now?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Where were we?
Blah, 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 blah. Hello. Goodbye.
Oh, you're like a book freak. What did you do? Make a body that doesn't sleep just so you could keep reading forever?
Oh, no, no, please, you have it very wrong. I prefer the term bibliophile, thank you very much.
That's the part that's wrong?
As I understand it, someone just happened to leave that body he's in lying around, and somehow his soul got embedded in it.
His soul's in bed?
Wow. I guess in a way, you are human deep down.
Maybe his soul needs to
I told you I'm human in every conceivable way.
No, you really, really aren't.
And what about you then? You say you're the giants from the hills? Now that right there is the real stretch. I mean, what a hoot!
What a what? Oh, Thomas's not an owl. I mean, it is an easy mistake, but wouldn't you assume she's a skunk or something first?
You! How dare you call me the stinky again? That is the last of straw! I am the fragrant! Roses line up just to get the one whiff of me! What really the stinks is your whole stupid existence!
You don't have to be ashamed of people thinking you're skunky. Skunks are cool, okay?
Time out. Wildlife coolness aside, could you not derail every conversation just because you don't know how to vocabulary?
But Rain, vocabulary's not a verb.
It is if I say so. I'll vocab any way I want to. So can it before I vocab you in the Larry.
I see now you're comedians. Bravo.
Enough. We have more important things to discuss.
Yes, please. Because what the hell?
Okay, let's get right down to it. Those people back there with the fangs, what is the deal with them?
Wow, right down to business. Yes. Vampires. They used to be people like us. Until a vampire bite turned them.
Huh?
Now wait. Don't tell me that people can turn into mirages. And they can't go back to the way they were?
Oh, well, while we're going back, when I was younger and even handsomer, I... I mean, oh yes, I remember clearly now. According to several books I have read, those who have become vampires can be cured, provided the vampire that sucked their blood is vanquished before it's too late.
So then, all we have to do is move fast and take out the vampires that did the biting?
That's the basic idea. But of course, those vampires used to be just as human as their victims. So if we're not careful about it, wouldn't we end up sacrificing as many lives as we managed to save in the end? Although, we could always pick off the illiterate vampires first. You're not really living anyway if you've never known the comfort of a good book.
No, I don't think that makes you eligible for slaying. But, point taken, we can't save everyone.
Then, dude, what are we supposed to do?
What if we defeated the first vampire? The one who started the whole thing? Yeah. The first?
That's it. If you trace the epidemic back, there has to be a first.
Yes. Let's call that one the Prime. If we defeat the Prime, then the rest.
Hey, yeah! It should cause a ripple effect and fix everyone! We would be vanquishing the Bitey's Biter's Biter!
What do you think? Will it work, Sid?
Well, it hasn't been particularly long since the commotion started, so... Yes, I believe that it could.
Excellent! What a plan! Did you follow that, Tama?
Of course I did!
Yeah, me too! I was just checking.
Alright, so where can we find the Prime?
Let's see. Cloud, when you fight the vampires off, have you noticed any patterns to where they seem to go?
I never gave it much thought, but now that you mention it, they always seem to retreat to the north.
Ah, well, that points to one place.
That's right. The graveyard with all the abandoned Mirage trains. That's their lair.
Then let's not waste any more time. We should go.
Wait, Cloud. Who's going to help the townspeople? I have to stay here.
You wouldn't want me to go bzzzeek and make a big old mess.
Which is exactly the reason why I have to stay here.
So, he's a big pain in the royal the butt and certifiably useless!
Okay, putting aside how completely not funny that is, we can go to the graveyard for you, right?
Huh? Yeah. Vampire schmampire, you just go ahead and point us at any old mirage.
Yep, and we'll do the rest!
All right then. I guess.
Let's see what the fabled giants can do.
I guess.
I'll take you to the graveyard. Just say the word. I'll be around.
Okay. I'm gonna save and check if it's recording and call that a break so I can see how that other video is doing. That is one big.
In case it wasn't obvious, the town is still a big mess. I wish I could help you guys fight, but they need my help. Are you sure you'll be able to face the Prime on your own?
I know we got off on the wrong foot, but I think you've seen by now we can handle ourselves. We got it covered.
Yep. You just worry about the town.
Will do. If things settle down, I'll come find you later. So, next stop, the train graveyard. You ready?
No.
That's the end of the video. Hope you liked it. Bro, high five. Bye. What will happen with the vampire? Will I get killed or killed or killed? Which one of those options? Obviously, I see in the corner there that I actually make it alive, so never mind, don't choose that one. But anyway, bro, five, bye.